and now Crosby sets it up and he goes rink wide, but that's picked off by Demers. Letang will hold, and now Letang right to the net. It's stopped by Ranta, and it's kicked into the corner.
A little stutter step. I think he thought the cross ice pass was coming. But Letang takes that good ice that Rick Tocchet always talks about and turns into a real good scoring chance. The Pittsburgh Penguins are the worst team. They scored the fewest goals 5-on-5 in the entire league.
Reeder will bring it back, and he brings it in. Reeder to the net. He can't put it on. That would have been the first shorty of the season for the Coyotes. Toby Reeder with a great look moments ago. Shorthand and no score tonight in the desert. Sidney Crosby tied up there by Chychrun, and the Coyotes will get it out.
Plain and simple, the Coyotes, they need offense.
Chance in over the line. Reeder's got it. He shot it wide.
That was the exact same play we just showed. Same angle, same shot. Top glove. What a feed there by Perlini. Full gallop. Tobias Reeder going glove high on Murray. Not sure if Murray catches just a piece of that.
Tussle.
But you have no choice when you're playing the center ice position but to skate. Get your legs rolling.
Comes back out high. Canuck. He'll let it go to the front, and it rolls in front, and Murray is able to make the save. Oh, right there, Max Domi cutting across. Goes rink wide. Letang with a shot. He ripped one high over the top. Good keep, though, by Mata at the right point for Crosby. And now Gensel across, and a stop that time. Letang is robbed by Ranta.
They're just working the puck around the horn. There's a shot by Letang. He gets open. That's what he is so good at. So hard to defend against as a winger, because when they see their superstars working, they have no choice but to get in line and follow suit.
Stepan will send it around. Canuck on the pinch, got it behind the net, and a sharp angle bid that time by Stepan is stopped by Murray. Carl Hagelin going after it, sent around by Max Domi. And Domi will bring it out, maybe a two-on-one, and he's got Fisher. Domi holds, Domi shoots, and a stop by Murray.
Good speed there, and the right decision by Max Domi. He wanted to pass that puck. But Christian Fisher, he knew he's going to bury his head, get down to the net, stick on the ice, and a real nice shot there by Max Domi.
Back out high, Malkin to Crosby. Now Malkin looking around. Feeds it out high and across for Kessel. Now Kessel in tight, Hornquist, and it's loose in the crease and covered by Ranta.
Hit Crosby to the left of Ranta. Good job there by Goligoski, taking that passing lane away. And this is preparation. This is a team and a penalty kill that's done their homework on what the Penguins want to do and how they score goals.
Leaves it there for Gensel. Out high, Kessel. And now for Malkin. Across it goes. Malkin. Back to Letang, to the middle. Oh, they hit the pipe. That was Gensel.
How about that puck movement? Letang with the shot pass, the redirection by Gensel. Right off the pipe. Give and go up top, and here comes the shot. And you can hear that noise. That's music to a goalie's ear. Right off the crossbar. An inch lower, that's crossbar and in.
And he's got to get going.
Yeah, a lot of guys here really snake bitten.
Kessel in over the line, drops it. Malkin with a shot, point blank save, Ranta.
Pittsburgh has to be wondering, what more do we have to do to beat Ranta here tonight?
And now Clayton Keller will move it back out high for Ekman Larson. And you wonder if an opportunity like this, as it's turned over, Rust will bring it out. Rust will bring it right in, gets it to the front, and they score a shorthanded goal. And it's Carter Rowney.
Nothing really Max could do there with Rust all over him. Reads the play, and Oliver Ekman Larson turns, pivots, and blows a tire. If he doesn't, this doesn't get across. Real nice play there by Rust.
It'll be taken away by Malkin for Kessel. They still have the big four, and over the line goes Sherry. Sherry right to the front, it's underneath, and they score. Kessel was there.
Ends up in the back of the net. That's why these battles are so important. And that puck is just thrown to the net. I think Malkin's gonna get credit for this one. Sheary just throws it there. I don't know who that goes off of. Ronta makes the initial save on Sheary. He knows he's got Malkin. He knows he's got Kessel going. Oh, yeah, Malkin gets his big stick on it. Perlini just can't defend.
Back it over the line. Crosby drops it for Ian Cole. And out of the zone it goes. Opportunity here for Cummins. And now a chance here, and Cousins scores! Nick Cousins!
Right here, and back come the Coyotes the other way. Richardson to Cousins, and he takes the ice that's given. Everybody flies by, and he throws a bullet with one glove. Crossbar and down over the glove of Murray. Stepan had a couple on that power play, and now Goligoski blows it wide.
Mata, loose puck in front, a chance, they score, they tied it! Max Domi!
And look at the work. Malkin turns that puck over right in front. And there's Clayton Keller to find Max Domi wide open.
Sherry gets it right to the net, and that's broken up by Ekman Larson as it pops in front. And now a shot that time, rebound, stopped by Ranta! He robs Sherry!
Here comes the shot from Mata, right onto the skate of Crosby. Sherry puts it right back into the grain, and then Sidney Crosby fans on this.
As Cousins will backhand 1D. Behind the net, broken up. Good look here. Chychrun's got it. Chychrun shoots. It rolls to the net. It's behind Murray, and it doesn't go in.
He just walks in. That's a muffin. And look at that puck just sitting there. Unbelievable. Who was that? Right in the slot. Richardson, right there. Just can't get his backhand on that puck. That's like slow motion. That's the worst feeling in the world.
Ends up in behind the net now for Malkin to play. 20 to go in period three. Back out high. Mata shoots, he scores! With 14.8 remaining.
Look at the traffic though in front. Demers is all over Hornquist, 72 in white. Here comes the shot. Hard to tell. Oh, we'll get a better look at it here. Definitely deflects off somebody.
12 seconds to go. Ekman Larson will bring it along. Try to get it back. Crosby, open net, scores, and that'll do it. 5.1 to go. That's a real heartbreaker tonight.